Andrew Anderson. I go to Tipton Rosemark Academy. I'm heading into my senior year, and I play with teams at Elite.
How's your spring and summer been so far?
Great so far. I love playing with my team. College coaches have plenty of interest in me. It's just a fun process.
You recently received your first offer from South Alabama. How was that?
It was great. It's really unbelievable. It's just working hard for it, and God blessed me with the opportunity.
Yeah, and you, in a long line of basketball players in your family, you got CJ, he just graduated from Massachusetts. Aaron, he's at Lemoyne on. Unfortunately, you the shorter. But how's it having two older brothers to kind of push you?
It's great. They tell me what I need to improve on. They make me go harder. And most importantly, they just push me to be the best I can be.
I watched you a few games with Team Thad Elite. You pretty much passing, make sure you getting your teammates involved. Is that pretty much your game?
Pretty much getting my teammates involved, scoring when I have to, and just controlling the pace of the game.
Who do you model your game after?
I try to play like John Wall, the like energy he plays with.
What do you feel like you have to do to just finally gain more offers and interest from D1, D2, or whomever this is?
I think I have to be more vocal and scoring, be more offensive minded.
Ideally, what would you want to average?
Around, I would say 19, 20 points, 7, 8 assists, 5 rebounds.
And before your sophomore year, I remember you playing with Southwind, and you was like the big energetic guard. playing defense, one of the big reasons why y'all were able to make it to state that year. You end up transferring to Tipton Rosemark, had to sit out a semester. Was it a full semester or just a few
games? Like half a semester, like a couple games.
A couple games, and that's probably one of the best years Tipton Rosemark has had. I think I won like 20 games.
Yes, sir.
How's that coming back on as a senior?
It's great. We have a lot of, I can say, momentum, positivity going into next season. Me and the players, we always communicate. We have a very close bond. We're just looking forward to it.
What do you feel like you have to do for that team? Is it the same thing as for the AAU team?
Pretty much just lead. I would say score, be energetic and vocal.
Is the loss against Los Angeles still on your mind? Like that was one, you were one shot away from pretty much winning the game. Is that still in your mind? It seemed like
most definitely. I rewatch that game almost every day. Just trying to improve from it, really.
The last question, is it a little weird playing for your dad?
Not really. I've played with him all my life. I mean, it's harder for me because he pushes me the hardest because I'm his son. But I don't take what he says in a negative way. I just try to use it to help me.
All right. Good luck to you this weekend.